let us know today is Budh Purnima or Vaisak Purnima. Budh Purnima or Vaisak Purnima is the celebration of Gautam Buddha's birth, and this year it will be observed on 26th May. According to the Hindu calendar, Buddha Jayanti falls on the full moon day in the month of Vaisak. Budh Purnima is very significant this year as it clashes with the Chandra Grahan or lunar eclipse. This Chandra Grahan is a Pura Grahan or a total eclipse, but most people in India will not be able to see it. The moon will be below the horizon and the Chandra Grahan will be visible in the eastern part of the country for a short time. In Hinduism, Buddha is considered as the ninth avatar of Lord Vishnu. Many Buddhists across the world celebrate Buddha Jayanti as Vaisak Day or the Day of Enlightenment of Gautam Buddha. This festival is celebrated in countries like India, Nepal, Bhutan, Burma, Thailand, Tibet, China, Korea, Laos, Vietnam, Mongolia, Cambodia, Singapore, Indonesia, and Sri Lanka. On this day, Hindus prefer to take a holy dip in the Ganga, but this year, due to the coronavirus pandemic, few people were seen at the ghat in the Prayagraj. It's better to stay home and follow the ritual of Vaisak Purnima at home.